How do you do?
The exterior of Cocker Lane was drastically revised quite some time after its initial creation. At first, it was just a bunch of buildings and
see and not be seen.
Time to see and not be seen.
Thank you.
My eyes are peeled.
Why not stop me for long? There, done.
Good day to you.
Quickly and quietly. There! Done!
Nothing will slip past me.
Quickly and quietly.
Why not stop me for long?
Sharp eyes and...
There! Done!
Sharp eyes and keen ears.
Quickly and quietly.
Thank you.
Would you look at this?
Hail and well met. How do you do? How do you do?
Well met, friend.
How do you do?
Originally, the Hall of Revealed Mysteries was going to be off-limits to the player unless they had a special token that gave them access. This added an extra level of complication to the Hall, since there were other quests that required the player to get inside. So we ultimately decided to drop the whole token thing and only keep a certain area of the Hall locked away.
Silence surrounds me.
Good day, stranger.
Why not? There, done.
Originally, the Hall of Revealed Mysteries was going to be off-limits to the player unless they had a special token that gave them access. This added an extra level of complication to the hall since there were other quests that required the player to get inside. So we ultimately decided to drop the whole token thing and only keep a certain area of the hall locked away.
Why not? There, done. Would you look at this? to see and not be seen.
To whispers and shadows.
Quickly and quietly.
Good day to you.
There, done.
Nothing will slip past me.
To whispers and shadows. I'll go on ahead. To whispers and shadows.
Slow.
Quickly and quietly.
Greetings.
Hello. Hello! Hello! Welcome.
Gods keep you. Hail and well met.
Stop me for long.
There,
done.
Thank you.
Greetings. Hail, traveler. Good day to you.
quick and quiet.
Time to see and not be seen.
Why not stop me for long?
There,
done.
Nothing will slip past me.
For the last time, Aidwig, keep your fucking blade up! I was formerly one of the Knights of the Crucible. When I left, they kept my arms and armor. The arms they can have. No, no. Not that like that, I'm sure. But I won't be going. Soon, you don't choose to leave knighthood. The Crucible... Still, it's a breastplate. And then it's Penhelm you're looking for. A low snake of a man. It's a requirement to join the Knights. They have to ensure a novitiate doesn't have a subversive lineage.
Don't stand on ceremony. State your business. Go see Osric. He's usually got some...
Hail and well met.
Nice and slow.
There, done. There, done.
Hail and well met.
Hello? Welcome.
Silence surrounds me.
There, done.
Our doormen seem to think it important that you meet with me.
My eyes are peeled. There, done. This won't stop me for long.
enemies.
There, done. Would you look at this?
Sharp eyes and keen ears.
You'd better explain yourself, and quickly. You've killed my men and cost me.
My eyes are peeled. Would you look at this?
There, done.
You have something for me already. And this should keep the knights in the... A rare prize indeed. Take my father, Gedmar, will be pleased to learn that I've acquired such a gem.
My son mentioned that I believe we can work out an arrangement. However, you must understand that such an arrangement will no doubt put you in opposition to the Knights of the Crucible, and to a lesser degree, the Dozens. Know my terms before we proceed. You've served my house well thus. My forefathers taught the citizens of Defiance Bay to fear and respect the You are quick to... Wenfeld can be found in Crucible Keep of First Fires. I want the Knights to go to war with the Dozens, not with us. Tensions are high enough that it won't take much to turn them against each other. Leave this token on the altar of Abaddon in the chapel. It will...
I heard about your new assignment. I also heard that my father asked you to make sure the Dozens take the fall. Don't.
Hail, traveler. Good day, stranger. How do you do? Good day, stranger.
There, done.
The original layout for the charred barrel had a central courtyard with a garden. Unfortunately, the exterior of the building didn't match, and we didn't have time to make changes, so we had to remove the courtyard and make the building smaller. Being located in the rich part of town, the inn is much more upscale than any of the others in the game.
Hail, traveler. Good day to you.
Keeping an eye out.
There, done.
Thank you.
Hail, traveler.
Good day, stranger. Greetings.
Caring for mentally ill citizens is pretty primitive in this era of Pillars of Eternity, hence the dungeon-like conditions the patients are living in. Nobody really expects the patients to be cured. This is just a place to hide them away and forget about them.
Well met, friend.
Well met, friend.
Hello.
Hail, traveler. Gods keep you.
Thank you.